Let's get to it before there's any more Ket. That was pretty cool.
Huh. Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
Oh, come on, Drax. Stop that.
Vetra, what are you doing here?
I'm with the Pathfinder. That Pathfinder.
A friend of Vetra's a friend of mine.
My name's Sarah Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
You're not the only one hunting Ket.
Yeah, bet you're mowing down an army with that gear. Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, Drak, we could use someone with your skills.
Tempting as that is, Vetra, I'm a little too old to be carrying humans through a fight. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
A field log.
Anton, Darren T. Can't undo what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered.
That we can, Pathfinder.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do. Fun.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation levels increasing. Radiation levels within acceptable limits. You should now be able to interface Pathfinder. Radiation levels increasing. Radiation levels normal.
Lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Thank you.
It's weird to think that if we pull this off, everything we're looking at could change.
EOS might finally match the Golden World brochures.
I kept a few of those. It was hard to look at them after Site-2 failed.
We'll get there. Pathfinder is enough to tip the balance.
The engineers knew their stuff. Let's get these to a research station.
Parts for the Site-2 project. Check.
Scourge may have to stabilize this remnant site, Pathfinder. Experiencing radiation damage.
Thank you.
experiencing radiation damage.
Look there. That spot has shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant seem to can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
It is calmer. Notice that?
Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve.
Interested in the monoliths too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Remnant.
Radiation within safe levels. Life support.
More Remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
I detect a high level of Remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
Interface that controls this. Got it. Lexi, found another colonist.
So many. All right, send me their information.
Pavlov, Amira S.
Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
Guess we need more of those pictures.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
You should now be able to interface Pathfinder. Interface accepted.
Heads up! Incoming dropship!
Seriously? Can't catch a break. Find remnant tech.
Definitely not just you.
It It appears to reconfigure the Huddle's device from the floor.
That could come in handy.
Whoa, it's forming a bridge.
Let's find out how solid it is.